Today is the official reveal for Shadow of the Tomb Raider, the newest game in the Tomb Raider lineup, and you guys know I absolutely love the Tomb Raider series. I have for many, many years at this point. The action and adventure and lore and just Lara in general, she's a badass. I mean, it's such a good game series. And it's been a while since we've had one. I think it's been like 2 or 3 years since Rise of the Tomb Raider at this point. So I'm excited for this. It was just announced a couple of months ago, along with the Tomb Raider movie, which I don't know if some of you guys saw that, but it was a great movie. And yeah, this is the official reveal today. First time seeing anything about it, learning about the setting and kind of like the theme of this game. I think it comes out in September, so we still have a couple months to wait, but it should be a pretty heavy hitter this year, and I can't wait for it. So without further ado, let's go ahead and check out this trailer. So a lot to take in there. All right, here we go, boys. Are we in Mexico? Oh. Yeah, this is definitely like Mayan or Aztec Mexico or something like that. Oh, there's the ice pick, baby.
I've come so far. I'm not turning back. After all I've sacrificed.
She got him.
What will I become?
Oh, dude. Shadow of the Tomb Raider. All right. Is that it? Become the Tomb Raider. September 14th. Dude, that was like way more intense than I was expecting. Like Tomb Raider games have always been about action and adventure. And yeah, there is fighting. There is a little bit of killing. And Lara's, you know, had like the ice picks in the past she'll take people out with and stuff like that. Like that's definitely an aspect of it. But that was like way more intense and way darker than what we've seen before. Like, she had that giant meat cleaver blade, almost like a sword. We haven't seen her with that before. So, like, I don't know. I feel like Lara's definitely killed in the past, don't get me wrong. But I feel like anytime I've seen her do that stuff in the past, it kind of, like, she's like a human, you know what I mean? Like, she's got a little bit of remorse to it. That just looked like absolutely all-out brawl, stabbing everyone everywhere and kind of moving through like a robot. I don't know, man. That's a little bit intense. It looks like this could be a little bit crazier, a little bit gorier, a little bit darker Tomb Raider story here, which could be interesting. I don't know. Shadow of the Tomb Raider, dark. You guys see what I did there? But yeah, that looks absolutely amazing. Obviously takes place in Mexico. We're gonna deal with some like crazy old rituals, indigenous people, crazy religions, that sort of thing. And I mean, those masked guys, looks like there might be a little bit of creepiness and horror in there, jump scares and stuff. Looks really, really good. I can't wait for this game. So let me know what you guys thought. Drop comments down below. Drop a like if you guys enjoyed. As we get more information on this and more trailers come out throughout the summer, I'll be sure to cover it for you guys. I'm sure we'll get a lot of E3 coverage and stuff from this game. But September can't come soon enough. This is going to be one of the heavy hitters this year for sure. So I'm looking forward to it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Catch you all later. Peace out.